The Republicans want to give a work requirement for SNAP, you know, for a hungry family has to have these this kind of penalties or these some kinds of working requirements. Shouldn't you have a working requirement after we sail your bank with billions of your bank?
Fetterman's a sloppy prop. He can't persuade anybody about anything. But persuasion doesn't matter anymore. Neither does talent or qualifications, for that matter.